Having defeated Zhang Xiao and Dong Zhuo, Lu Bu swept through Luoyang and came to Hulao Gate. Waiting for him there was a massive coalition of all the heroes and generals who had previously suffered at the hands of Lu Bu. Standing before him was a line of well-known faces, Cao Cao, Liu Bei, and Sun Quan, all brought together into a single massive force by their mutual hatred of Lu Bu. Thrown into trembling rapture at the sight, Lu Bu leapt onto the battlefield in eager anticipation of what would be his greatest challenge yet.
Quite a compliment to have all these heroes join together to face us in battle. It would appear they object to what we've been doing throughout the land. What a pity.
Object? It is foolish for them to object. It is the natural way for vermin to give way to strength.
You are correct, of course. Still, it seems like the entire land has come here to destroy you.
It wasn't very wise of them. I'm glad they came here to fight. I will teach all of them a lesson. They will fall to the greatest warrior in the world!
This is it. Final battle. One man. One ceiling fan. In a whole world of enemies. This is Hulao Gate! It was to be Lu Bu's last great battle. Alright, now, let's slaughter. Cue my favorite music, Hulao Gate. Ooh, a pot.
You've come to beat me? Come, you swine. I'll send you to an early grave.
Come on, let's see who you sent to a grave first. Gong Sun Zan, you're the first one.
My lord fights boldly. Even at a time such as this, he is truly worthy to be my lord.
Cha!
I will not allow such villainy to be. With all my strength, I shall stop.
You say some tough things for a dead man. Wong Ping, you're next! Cha! Let me pick up whatever that is. Oh, all this is money, damn it.
Thank you for aiding us. You're even stronger than I thought.
I'll smash your faces. Soon, Tren, since you decided to show up, I'm gonna beat your ass in.
Can anybody revive me?
Die! Hold Chin. Whoa, what is this on fire?
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Not even the might of Wu was enough. We must pull back and regroup.
If you're the best Wu has to offer, then that nation is fucked. Whatever happened to Zhou Yu? Whatever happened to Sun Jian? Well, okay, maybe he died.
You inspire me to even greater heights.
But still, there are much, much more capable people out there that can actually fight. Sheesh! Get out of here. Alright, now, this side, Liu Bei!
I shall prevail no matter how many appear.
True to your reputation, such a display will boost the morale.
I shall end your rampage. Then you will understand the sadness you have caused.
Sadness? You can't be sad if you're dead, you damn preacher! Die! Seriously, you preach more than Jesus do.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Oh, what is this? I was close.
This will not end here. I shall not
Where's
end
here. Where's the heal? I saw a pot. I'm really, really tired of lieutenants and the shenanigans. Okay. Now that all these people are down, what do we do? Let's destroy these catapults. Don't let them attack my gate. Down. And that poor operator just got launched outside and turned into a corpse. Let's see it again. Oh, what the hell? Pulse the attack on North Gate and South Gate. Okay, now. Let's fight Zheng Lu, who has appeared. I haven't seen you in Hanzhong. I was beginning to worry that I won't see you.
Your wits are a match for me.
Start a fire? Are you serious, dude?
More peons,
just die!
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
All right, now let's attack this base.
This was rough. I guess I need to build a base.
Lieutenant. Take this base. Such a cool day. How about some more fanning? Alright, it's over.
This base is all mine.
Alright, let's see who's in that base over there. Whoever it is, I will slaughter his ass. Flags. Oh, cut him down.
You might be alone, but what do you seek with such a battle?
Ha! I seek your soul! Seriously, Liu Zhang, what the hell are you doing here? Didn't you run away from me earlier? This is a place of slaughter, not cowards. Well, let me go away. Send him away with this. Stupid body belt. And found just the right tool. Hey, Liu Zhang is running away! Whoa! Crap! Yan Yan, are you fucking serious with me right now? I'm just gonna take out Liu Zhang and then I'll take you out too.
Decent challenge,
bastard. All you've done is made me angry.
Call for bold action. Now is the time to charge.
All right, now let's heal up.
Such a striking figure. You inspire me to even greater heights.
This base is all mine.
Ha!
It is time to take the attack to the enemy. Forward.
Ooh, a pot. Asshole is attacking my base. I will destroy him. Let's see who it is. Don't bother, I'll open the door. Ha! It's Guo Xi! What you doing here? All by yourself.
With a decent challenge!
Now, Kung Lung, you're next!
You have trampled the precepts of Confucius and extinguished the light of truth. Such acts will not be forgiven.
Confucius? Ha! You're confused, Kung Lung! There's only one truth in this world, and that is might is right! That is the philosophy of Lu Bu! Ha! Now you're frozen!
Let me fan you away. Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
My lord, enemy reinforcements are approaching.
Let's get healed. Who's even in this base? Are we just... Oh, wait, no, I spotted someone. It's Jesus' brother, Zhang Liang. Looking crap. Whoa, what just happened? A start a fire in our base? Are you serious? Now you're frozen.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Okay, let me go inside and heal up first. There's another dude coming. I don't know who he is, but I will beat the living crap out of him when I find out. First, I need to heal him. Thank you, Galjun.
You begin to bore me. Come now, I will pace you all!
Okay, now that I've eaten at Chef Gaoshun's kitchen, let's go to the next zone. There's a guy attacking a base that I captured. Unacceptable. I will crush his skull right now. Alright, who's stupid enough? It's you, Li Dian! Hey, where'd you go? You are? Boom! Oh, frozen. Now I will smash your face in!
Can anybody try? A decent challenge!
Yeah, I've got buddies to save. Ha!
My lord, enemy reinforcements are approaching.
Tengong! Fine, okay, good. Let's see who's in that base. Nope, it's the new draw.
I shall punish you with my own hand!
Too often. You know what, in honor of that, get some! I'm about to hit 300 anyway. I'll get another badge once I hit that. Die! Oh, Batman's been sent on his way. Yu Yong, you're next! Chop, chop, chop! Yu Jin! Surrender! Ja! Why'd you even bother showing up, you damn coward? Oh, another badge just grew under me. Alright, I killed everyone here. Excellent.
To your reputation. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
Alright, let's continue.
It doesn't matter how often they come. I shall destroy them each time.
There are people attacking our base. They thought that I might not notice. Let's go there and teach them a lesson.
You cut such a striking figure. You inspire me to.
Let's see who's stupid enough to go and attack me from behind.
That one is the key to turning the tide. Begin
the battle. It's Yuan Shu! I guess that's something Yuan Shu would do. Allow me to send you on your way! Oh, still alive, are we? Oh, what the hell?
Direly.
Geely, you're next! Damn it. Now I'll fan you to death!
Can anybody
impressive display. My men and I will join you on this road to victory.
Oh, I thought that was my horse coming. It turns out it was just drunk. There you are. They're attacking my base. Unacceptable. Crush them! Let's see which group this is. It is... Sun Yu and a couple of other Wei officers. Lockton! And Song. Interesting. Oh, what the? Oh, that hurt a little. Damn it.
They're even stronger than I thought.
Now, kill them. Damn it, they were further away than I thought, huh? I can't see a damn thing. Alright, let me roll towards a health. There we go. Ha! Get out. Lockton, now it's your turn. Get out of here. That's it. Let me go heal first.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Eesh. These battles are getting rough. I'm starting to get worn down. But there's a fight going on over there. Let's see who it is. I'll unleash the Musou and then walk away.
Fight me now!
It's Yan Bai Hu! I'll tear you to shreds!
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Out of my sight. Okay, now let's get out of here. Enough people attack me from behind that I'm starting to get worn down. It's time to heal and then return. Oh, but then again, I filled up my Musou again, so perhaps I should go heal like this and then crush whoever that is over there, and then I will go heal. It's one time.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Still has defenses up.
My men and I will join you on this road to victory.
I'll just wait, because someone else will take care of it. Alright, let's heal up real quick. Already we're attacking that fort down there? Jesus Christ, man, my men aren't crazy. Well, I guess I'll take that passageway with them in a second. Chicken, you. Let's help our friends first before we go any further. Thank you for that money. Oh, someone now is attacking our base. Damn it! Well, he stopped moving. Oh, I guess it's probably because of the door. Let me help my buddy out first. Having more buddies is a good thing. Ooh, and a pot too. Looks like my reward is here. Wang Zhou! Where'd you go? Coward! There you are.
Sure. decent challenge!
Chief, let's go. You seriously trying to attack me? Alright, looks like this base is the next target. Southeast Coast. Who's inside? You be out, and you'll cheat. That opening attack will hurt quite a bit. I have to be careful. No! That was close. Ha! Lucci, you want a piece of this? Thought you'd kill me just because my health is low? Get the fuck out of here.
Master Musou. You inspire me to even greater heights.
Alright, now I should go heal. Ooh, a box. I don't know what that is, but I will go check it out. A horse. Hit me! Come on, hit me!
Can anybody provide me with a decent
lost
challenge?
Chance. Goodbye.
Out of my sight!
Alright, I'm gonna just go heal in that base.
Think to outsmart me?
Who's there? It's Chao Rui. I'll smash your face in! You're frozen now.
Decent challenge.
All right, now I should go heal because someone's attacking my base over there. I will heal and I will smash his face. Perfect combination. Let's see who's stupid enough to do that. Oh, it's Zhang Bao. Drunk Bao.
I shall engage the enemy.
I'll fan you to death, you coward. You want a duel? Is that it? Now here's your duel.
With a decent challenge.
I invalidated the whole duel by just murdering him. Push them out of the ring and then just continue my attack because I am a brutal being and I don't give a shit about your fucking honor. There was no honor in this whole fight to begin with anyway. Alright, now. Get that health. Let's see who's in that base. Oh, it's Yuan Shao. Come get some, Yuan Shao! You talk too much! When till now is your turn.
This time I was merely testing you. Next time I shall face the fight of the Yuan family.
Testing me? Ha! What do you think you are, Zhuge Liang? That's the kind of bullshit excuse he gives. Yum Yang, now it's your turn! Everybody gets a turn with the pain wheel of destruction. Die!
You inspire me to be greater.
Another horde.
This base is all mine!
Alright. Done it. Now, let's go back. Heal up. Thank you for that. Now, forward. Who's that all the way back there? Oh, it's Chen Gong. When did he went back? Oh, wait. Maybe he decided to take the other way around. Ah, that makes sense. Open the door. I'll take care of myself. Jesus, now it's your turn. You're frozen. Ha! Oh shit, someone just ran you over, Jesus. Alright. Jesus got ran over, crucified, and all that, etc., etc. stuff.
Someday you will know heaven's will to your dismay.
To your dismay. I'll bust open this door. Hey, someone is in that base. Oh, wait. I don't remember someone being there before. And maybe it's Gong going in that base. Never mind. I'll just let him do it. Corporal, die.
I'll take this base,
thank you.
An impressive display. My men and I will.
Where is my horse? My horse is amazing. Alright, let's heal up. Oh, yep, as I thought. One more rouse and all-time high. Let's eat a little before we move in. Ah, Chen Gong, good work taking that face. Nom nom nom. Alright, let's go! Ceiling fan action! Now, let's go and finish off Cao Cao once and for all. First, we go through this gate, and then through these passageways, and then yada yada yada. Corporal is guarding a gate. I'll break that down too. Or, you know what, I'll just do it, because one of my buddies is fighting already. I'll help him out. It's Wei Zhu versus Wang Long. He's already getting his ass beaten. Oh!
Lu Bu! You ravaged the land without purpose!
You must be slain, or the darkness on the land won't go away!
A strange fate, is it not, Lu Bu?
The entire land has been united with the sole purpose of ridding it of you!
That's cute. What do we have
we
here?
We must act together! Forward! Let us attack and defeat them!
Huh. They're coming for me. Alright, let's bunch them up!
I shall destroy them each time!
If we lose our base, then our supplies will go with you. Reinforcements to protect it at once.
Long is still sitting around. I'll just try to kill him. Alright, until everyone bunches up, I will not do my murder again.
Come and face me!
Come on, you guys, bunch up on me! Soon Chen is convinced you're defeating Bu. Determined to defeat Bu, Liu Bei, he draws lust from Liu Bu. One shall stake his crown and defeat Bu. Oh, Jesus. Jesus is intent on defeating Liu Bu. Cao Cao desperately desires to defeat Liu Bu. Whoa! Right, you want to die so badly then? Get some! I bunch most of you up together. I think the ones over there are just my men behind the gate. Now, it's time to slaughter every last one of you!
This is it.
Starting with you,
can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Ha! I can't even tell what is going on anymore. Oh, I'm stunned! I'm stunned! Oh, thank you. Someone saved me. I don't know who it was. I will thank him. Oh, my buddies broke through the gate to save me! Oh, no, wait, no, they didn't. It's just whoever managed to follow me through. Well, I thank you, because getting attacked from behind really sucks. Now, smash all these people to death. Tao Tao, Guan Xiao, Liu Bei. Die, Liu Bei! You're the next one to die! I don't know if I got him, but I killed someone just now!
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Get out of the way!
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Okay, now my frame rate is finally restored.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Jesus! Lieutenant, get fucked! And everyone around you, get fucked! Die! Now, Yuan Shao! Oh, the wall's being smacked.
This one is heroic. I guess I need to make a
pay. Die, Dong Zhuo! Oh, he didn't die? I killed someone else? Killed Yuan Shao. Okay, now I killed Dong Zhuo. Kill them all! There's still Jesus and Cao Cao left.
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
I'm not even sure which way I'm slashing anymore because there's... Oh, Cao Cao, you challenge me? You are a fool! Die! Disappear, Cao Cao! All that's left is Jesus. I will crucify you! Look, he flew away!
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
Just wait, Jesus. I'm gonna pick up those loot and I'll beat you over the head with them.
I trust you would come for me.
Okay, another wine. Okay, I'll keep drinking wine and beat the living shit out of Jesus. Get fucked, Jesus and pals!
Can anybody provide me with a decent challenge?
That's it?
All the vermin in the world cannot match my might! There are none who can stand before me!
All the vermin in the world cannot match my might! It's over. My ceiling fan has claimed the world. Now the whole world will be cooled down.
Are there no others? Is there no one left to challenge me? Is this the end? Are there no more great battles for me to join? More! I still wish to wield my blade in battle! I do not care who! Come and face me! Come and face the great Lu Bu!
Now, let's get looting. Let's see what we have. Heron Blade Halberd. No good. Ooh, this one's actually pretty decent. I will use it to replace this one. Not that I'm gonna be playing this again anytime soon. Clarity, Superior Physique. Clarity, Heavenly, meh. Alright, and this is it. This will draw my Dynasty Warrior 6 Lu Bu Musou mode to a close. I hope you all enjoy the ending. Until next time, where I'll probably play Dynasty Warrior 7, but Empire mode. because there's no Musou mode for Lu Bu there. Alright, until then, enjoy the ending.
My lord, the forces of Saopi of Hebei approach!
Master Chen Gong, we defeated all the armies of the land. Defeated the chaos. Still the battles don't abate. There is no peace in the land.
You thought that defeating all enemies would end the fighting. But defeating chaos is not as simple as that, I fear. Using war to end war, but offering nothing else to replace it. So the void is filled with more war. Is that so bad, though? You need only look at the smiling face of our lord.
The daughter of Zhang Fei has risen up in rebellion. There is a force approaching from the west that we've never seen before.
Come! I will fight all and stand victorious!